Hi everyone, welcome to What's for Dinner. My name is Gordo and this is my dad.
Hi everybody.
He was a chef and restaurant owner for more than 20 years and he's here to teach us how to cook simple Chinese dishes at home. So if you want to learn more Chinese recipes, please like and subscribe to our channel. Anyways, today we are making Shanghai assorted hot pot soup.
First off, I want to thank you to Creator IQ and Minted for sending this awesome apron to us, and we love it. The quality of the apron is amazing. It has a thick canvas and a nice leather patch at the top. I highly recommend this to anyone that's looking for a nice apron for cooking. Anyways, back to the show. This dish is great for cold winter days at home when you just want something nice, light, and warm to get you cozy with your family at home. So, to get started, you will need rice noodles, assortment of cooked fish balls which you can find at your local Asian market, but you can use any kind of meatballs or sausages that you like, eggs, cooked pork balls, fried tofu, chicken broth, shiitake mushroom, green onions, sugar, chicken flavoring, cornstarch, salt, white pepper, and baking soda. And you will also need pork rinds, rice noodles, Chinese branded cured bacon, shrimp, and Napa cabbage. Now that we got all our ingredients, we're going to start by marinating the shrimp. First, we're going to start off with 1 spoon of chicken flavoring, 2 spoons of sugar, 1 spoon of salt, and a few shakes of pepper, 1 egg white, and 1 small spoon of baking soda, and mix it around thoroughly, and then you're going to add 2 spoons of cornstarch and a little bit of oil and mix it thoroughly again, and you're done with the marinade. Let it sit in the fridge for about 10 minutes and it's ready to be used. Now, let's make the small egg omelets. First, we're going to scramble 4 eggs in a bowl and then get a non-stick pan and put a little bit of oil in there and make sure the whole pan gets greased up and the gas is on low. Then grab a ladle and pour the egg in slowly and let it slowly cook as you fold in the sides over to shape it like a trapezoid. Damn, I haven't used that word since middle school. It's like taking geometry all over again. Anyways, we don't want to overcook it, so once it has its shape, flip it over for about 20 seconds and you can bring it out while we cook the rest. And we're going to be making about 5 of these to put on top of our hot pot. Awesome, so now that's done, let's go to prepping everything else together. Grab a large pot for your hot pot like we have here and we're going to prep the rest of our ingredients. First, we're going to shred 1 whole Napa cabbage into strips and we're going to throw it in there as our base. Then we're going to dunk our rice noodles in cold water to let it rehydrate. And once the rice noodles are soft, drain the water and put it on top of the cabbage. For the green onion, chop it up into small pieces and then put it onto the side. And for the Chinese bacon, you'll just need a small chunk and then cut them into thin rectangular strips like this and then put it on the side as well. And last but not least, the shiitake mushroom. Cut off the stem and slice it into thin strips as well and we're done with the prep. Now let's get to assembling. Assembling is really easy and you can bring it together however you like. First, we're going to start off with the cooked fish and pork balls and we're going to let them have their own little sections. Then we're going to add our fried tofu to their own section and lastly we're going to add the shrimp which leaves room for the middle in which we're going to add our Chinese bacon and mushrooms in there. And last but not least, we're going to break apart some of the pork rinds and add it there as well. Now let's get a bird's eye view on how it looks so far. Oh, and let's not forget our egg omelets on top and then sprinkle over some of the green onions. Doesn't it look awesome already? Alright, we're nearly done. All we gotta do is prep the stock and bring it to a boil to add to our hot pot. To prep the stock, we're going to get a pot and pour in a whole carton of chicken stock and add 2 large bowls of water in there and bring it to a boil. Once it's at a boil, we're going to pour it into our hot pot until it is right under the omelets. And if there's not enough stock, you can always add more water. And right here, you're going to also add some seasoning to taste. Then you're going to cover it and put the gas on medium high and once it comes to a boil, it's done and it's ready to serve. Put the extra green onions on top and taste for seasoning and then grab a ladle and start pouring them into bowls for everyone. Enjoy!
Let's eat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, what's for
dinner?
Shanghai assorted soup. You want some?
Yeah,
it's like hot pot.
Oh, hot pot.
Yeah.
And right now,
Look.
Yeah.
And it's nice for some these cold days.
Yeah.
Mmm. Wow. That's like tofu. That's like a fish ball flavor too.
Mm-hmm. Some fish balls in there. The egg.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Fish ball. Yeah.
Some Chinese bacon in there. It's delicious.
And noodles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And noodles.
This is like a whole noodle meal. Just like mm-hmm. all wrapped in one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright everybody. Thank you for watching.
Bye bye.
Have a good night.
You too.